Betsy, bash these lies and never seem to cross the line. We should give them sometimes.